This is the Immigration Update Report for September 17th through the 23rd, 2021, presented by Fragaman. In immigration news this week, United States. The White House announced a new policy, expected to start in November, that will rescind the existing regional COVID-19 travel bans affecting foreign nationals recently present in Brazil, China, India, Iran, Ireland, the Schengen area, South Africa, or the United Kingdom. The new policy will instead require foreign nationals to show proof of full COVID vaccination in order to board a flight to the United States, in addition to the existing COVID testing requirement for all international travelers. In connection with the COVID-19 emergency, Customs and Border Protection is extending through October 21st border restrictions that permit only essential travel across the U.S.-Mexico and U.S.-Canada land borders. Canada. Immigration, Refugees, and Citizenship Canada has expanded and clarified eligibility requirements for bridging open work permits, which allows foreign nationals to work while their permanent residence application is pending, to include those who are on implied status, are eligible for a restoration of status, or have work permits valid for a remaining duration of over 4 months. Vietnam. While the Prime Minister's office has issued a new resolution aimed at relaxing certain immigration rules for experts, specialists, and technicians, the Ministry of Labor, Invalids and Social Affairs will still need to issue its own directives to implement the relaxed rules. France. Effective October 1, 2021, the minimum wage will increase by 2.2% to €1,589.47 per month, up from €1,554.58 per month. For all of our global immigration alerts, and, importantly, the most currently available COVID-19-related immigration information for more than 150 jurisdictions, please visit our website at www.fragaman.com. This video alert is for informational purposes only and is current as of the date of publication. This video does not constitute legal advice or give rise to an attorney-client relationship between any viewer and our firm. If you have any questions, please contact the global immigration professional with whom you work at Fragaman.